heard me. How does a lady come to be with child?
Eloise, what a question.
I thought one needed to be married.
Whatever are you talking about?
Apparently it's not even a requirement.
Eloise, that is more than enough.
I take it the two of you? No?
Do not look at me.
Have you ever visited a farm?
No.
Oh!
I do hope the two of you are not encouraging improper topics of conversation.
Not at all, Mother.
Oh, enough, I beg of you.
You can take your reading, Eartha.
You say that as if reading were a bad thing.
I meant no such thing.
But it'll not gain me a husband, is that what you meant then?
Louise.
You wish to follow your heart, and I wish to nurture my mind. Let us leave it there.
Can you at least try to understand?
Must I explain myself to you?
Yes. You must. After all, I am a Bridgerton, so therefore your mistress.